Hello everyone, I am Vinit Kumar Sinha and today I am going to show you that how you can get a free SSL certificate for your GitHub website. So before that you can see that in my website it is shown not secure here. So it is annoying and this will also reduce your website growth. So this will happen when you have added a new domain or your custom domain to your GitHub website. So for that issue I have searched many times in web that how can we get a free SSL certificate or how to remove that not secure icon from there. So there are some of the websites which give us free SSL certificate, but they give the SSL certificate for a very limited period of time and I don't recommend you to get it from there because they are not secure also. So for that I have seen an interesting option built in GitHub website. So you need to go to github.com and log in with your ID and password. So here you can see all of your repositories. So click on one of them which you want to encrypt, and here you can see all of your files. So click on settings. And here scroll down and here you can see that in the option GitHub pages you can see that your site is published at http://vinitsinha.tech. So this http is the reason behind you are seeing not secure in your website. So what encryption or SSL certificate does, they can add change your http to https. So this is my domain. So to change http to https without using an SSL certificate or without paying something, you just have to click here, enforce https. So this is a very good feature of GitHub. I have seen it today, so I'm making video on that. So after refreshing you can see that it will change from http to https. So clicking on that you can see that a lock icon there and it is written that connection is secure. So not secure icon is gone from here, and using this way you can remove that icon from your website easily. And sometime it will take time up to 5 minutes, so don't panic, and thank you for watching.